would you say qualifies you as a semen donor?
I would say I am a fairly good-looking man. Physically fit, stable.
I've never killed a man.
I beg your pardon?
It's just one of those days!
For the record, I'll call myself Mr. Parker. My associate will be Mr. Longbow. At some point, it became clear to us that our path had been chosen, and we had nothing to offer the world. So we stepped off the path and went looking for the fortune that we knew was looking for us. And here was the thing. The longest distance between two points is a kidnapper and his money. But we were through jerking off.
What I heard was you ready to put a woman's life at risk for money.
Not money. $15 million.
$15 million.
$15 million.
You are here because you work for sale, and you will do as you are told.
You just bring me back my baby.
You're not gonna make it out of here alive.
What kind of a kidnapping is this?
Can't you people see there are guns here?
So, are you the brains of the outfit, or is he?
Tell you the truth, I don't think this is a brains kind of operation.